Yeah, so, let's see. Let's say the possibility is given that I could have been playing concerts there, like in Vienna or in London, somewhere else. I could have been like being somehow more famous, at least like to the time of my work in Munich, but it was somehow not there, so I was very unhappy and unsatisfied, because after all these years spent on stage and being somehow trained to deal with this kind of testosterone or whatever, and to deal with the of being just scared in front of the audience, was so missed in my life that I was always unhappy, and not unhappy but just unsatisfied and just annoyed with all of a sudden being just a no name or not a musician anymore.